Alright guys, guess what? I made a whole bunch of changes to the original map, hardwall. Got some new changes done to it, and I added a new map, and get this. I actually fucking finished and solved some of the biggest bugs in the game. The 999 damage thing. It's fucking fixed. It's gone. It'll never come back ever. I fucking hope it'll never have to ever be that way again. And it was fairly easy to solve. So, I was looking through all of my stuff, and I found all kinds of mistakes. Variables pointing to the wrong things. Things that weren't hooked up. So, believe it or not, the red team advantage getting stuck on the second half and the Redeemer rockets were crashing the game. I fixed everything. I think I fixed everything. So, more still needs to be done for sure, but this build is going to be a really big improvement over the last one. I guess that would be Alpha 1.7. So I lowered the top areas up here so that it's a little bit less find. So there's a little bit more combat. It's a little easier to go back and forth at the top areas. I just kind of opened it up a little bit because I feel a little bit like how confined it was actually detracting from the gameplay in general. Unreal Tournament is not really about hiding behind stuff. It's more about, you know, jumping out in the open and run and gun. And that's just what I've observed from watching people play.
Red
so
team scores.
Those are just changes that I've made. There's still some other bugs that I'll be working on next, but this patch has to go out because it fixes.
Red team has advantage.
It fixes a whole bunch of major things. I'm not even mad about red team having advantage this time. I don't know why I was getting mad in the last video, but I'm not mad this time. So there you go. No anger. Not feeling it. Not feeling it. So, I guess that's pretty much it. Yeah, I even found a bug where it was like, if you clicked armor, if you couldn't afford the armor anymore, it would like take your armor away. I fixed that. That was stupid. What the hell was I thinking? I wasn't. I guess I just didn't know what I was doing. And I didn't realize that somebody would click on it when they already have the armor, and they don't have enough money for it. It's all kinds of weird case shit that just pops up. I want bot support next. I want the bots to actually simulate buying stuff. There's a lot of stuff coming up as far as that. I want to get at least another couple of maps too. There's some complications with getting maps set up though, but it's not that big of a deal. So, Alpha 1.7 is good to go. I'm gonna get it up on the servers, and the redirects will be working for these maps as well. And then, I'd like to know what you guys think would be the next, next map. Like, I wanna have at least, I think 4 maps would probably be about right. So, I need another 2. Anyway, with that said, everything's pretty much rounded out. Hope you found this informative, and hope you enjoyed the time lapse. And stay tuned for more.
Red team scores.
Red team scores indeed.